What is happening, guys? We are back with Ghost of Tsushima. We've got our sword back, and we're ready to go. Alright.
Oh, where
are the slimes? Behind that burning farmhouse. Follow me. Man, the game looks phenomenal. Love it.
We can get close, slit their throats, and kill them without a sound.
Without honor, I will not break my code.
Face me, invader!
Alright. Okay. Point L. Oh, you hold it. Oh, wow. Okay.
That's close.
We can't save everyone.
I'm done running, and I can finally help.
Damn it.
All right. I'm coming, don't worry.
More guards.
Don't let anyone escape.
Alright, that was,
Face
as
me,
I intended.
Save everyone.
I'm done running, and I can finally help.
Damn it. More guards.
Don't let anyone escape.
Okay, I need to get good at this. I'm very
Thank
not
you,
good,
my lord.
Apparently.
They said all the samurai were dead.
Do you have somewhere to hide?
I heard Golden Temple might be safe.
Go. Stay off the roads. And guard your son with your life.
You risked your life for them.
Mm-hmm.
They couldn't defend themselves.
No.
I can't let more of our people die.
I have no good controllers left.
They're not the only ones who need you. My brother. The Mongols took him.
That's why you saved me.
Taka is my only family.
And Lord Shimura is mine.
Please. I just want my brother back.
I'll help you find him after I save my uncle. I promise.
I'm coming with you. Tables are just up ahead.
What's he in here? Fire. Okay. Oh, wait. There doesn't appear to be anything in here that I could use. Thank you.
Let's get to the horses.
Oh. Can I heal over time? You do. How much? Well, that's it. Oh, boy. Okay.
They're samurai horses. A few we didn't take into battle.
Lucky for them. And us. Which horse do you want?
Digital. Oh, what? I'll take this one. Why not?
Yep. Easy there.
He suits you.
And he needs a name.
Noble.
Trusty companion.
Yes.
Your uncle inside. The walls are too high to climb. We could cause a distraction. Sneak in.
No. We walk in the front gate. Kotun can't set fire to our best swordsman. Humiliated my uncle. Butchered the warriors of Tsushima. I'm going to repay his kindness.
By repeating the same mistakes that got your friends killed.
That's what the Mongols will think. But this time, I'll strike first.
All right.
Wait here until I finish them.
It's pretty brazen. When approaching enemy territory, you challenge foes to a standoff. Oh.
I've come for Lord Shimura.
Okay.
You got hold here. That's no.
Surprised.
What's all that noise?
Not sure. The Mongols fired them off at the beach.
Okay. Yeah, I definitely, I'm liking the combat so far, but I certainly need to work on it.
Ready.
Yep, you called it, and you didn't avoid it. Yes. want to climb up this ladder. I can't. No, leave me alone. I needed that.
Okay.
Ready?
Look out!
Keep moving! I can't retreat!
Oh boy! Oh yeah, I have this too. Didn't you help me?
What's all that noise?
Not sure. The Mongols fired them off on the beach.
Keep going.
I have to.
I have two swords. Though.
Fall back.
Alone?
Keep the path clear. When I find Lord Shimura, we'll need a quick escape.
I'll get the horses ready.
Do it. If I'm not back soon, ride for the forest.
Pretty exhilarating. Not easy. Oh man, I have balance there. Lame. Alright. Let's go. We do have a goal here. Oh, so as soon as I let go of that, okay. Dodging arrows. Can I get a bow? I would love one.
Challenge me.
Okay.
Яг л алуусан бог шиг хөдлөхгүй юм.
Jin Sakai, nephew of Lord Shimura. I have come to avenge his honor.
Jin, your uncle has told me much about you, Jin Sakai. I will show him his nephew. Broken and humiliated, begging to join the Mongol Empire.
Jin.
This is your time, Lord Sakai.
Oh boy. I didn't see this coming.
Come here.
Your uncle is watching. Submit, Lord Sakai.
Slit your throat.
Oh shit.
I failed. Again.
Father.
Jin. Help me.
Ah!
young master. It's time.
I'm coming, Yuriko.
The whole island has come to mourn your father.
Can't you send them away?
You must face them, Jin. You are now the master of Clan Sakai.
Yes.
You're not alone, Jin. Your father is the wind at your back. Your mother, the birds in the trees.
And uncle?
He will tell you. At your father's pyre.
Thank you, Yuriko.
If you ever need guidance, Clan Adachi will help you.
Samurai.
I couldn't save him. I was a coward.
Jin, you are a samurai.
He died because of me.
Your father fell in battle's takings with his son. His reward is a warrior's death. Now you will carry on his legacy. Your father's spirit resides within this blade. He is always with you. You will come to my fortress as my ward. Today, say goodbye to your father.
How do I save?
It's weird, it like kind of just... If I turn the camera like this, I can run. Oh!
Jin! What happened?
I found Lord Shimura. I could have saved him. The Khan was there. I failed my uncle.
At least you're in one piece.
I swore to protect this island with my life. And now the Mongols have stolen our home, killed our samurai.
I forgot what it's like to fight someone stronger than you. To feel weak. Sometimes when you're staring death in the face, you have to do whatever it takes to survive.
The Khan expects to fight a war against the samurai. He will anticipate our every move. Unless we find new ways to surprise him. That's how we'll save Lord Shimura and retake our home.
We'll need some help.
Riders. The Khan's attack dogs.
There's too many of them. Hide in the grass.
Oh, shit.
They must be searching for you. Bastards scared off the horses.
They're samurai mounts, trained to return to their masters.
Nice trick.
Huh.
The Mongols must be hunting you.
We should split up. I'll draw their attention while you escape.
I'm not leaving your side until we've saved my brother.
First, I need to find more allies. Trained warriors. Like Sensei Shua and Lady Masawadachi. They can help.
My brother can help too. Once we save him, you'll have the island's best blacksmith in your debt. He'll make whatever tool you need to save your uncle.
Something to scale the castle walls?
You dream it, Taka can make it.
Where are they holding him?
He was captured near Kichi.
Right there and ask around. I'll join you soon.
Taka won't last long in the Mongol cage.
Yeah. We will save your brother.
And your uncle.
Let's go, Lumber.
I had to save that. Okay, so these are Okay. Oh. Archery? I gotta say that opening, that intro right there was probably one of my favorites in any game ever. Oh, this is so fucking cool. All right. Keep up charms to augment your abilities. I kind of like our face. The helmet's pretty nice too, but we'll stick with that. Okay. What? Oh, they can change the weather? What's this? Oh. Pre-order stuff. So damage is there. Oh, so the damage is the same. Oh, wait, no. Okay, alright, hold on. That's gonna do it for this one, guys. Even more excited than I was the first one to get further along, so, yeah, I'll see you there.